Hey guys, Dr. Methys here. Welcome back to some more of our Duke of Mazovia. We just declared a defensive war. We have to get our troops down. We're going to... do the rally point down here. I'll raise all men. I think that's everyone, right? Yes, that is everyone. They're gonna march south and support our allies. We have this insane commander. Be generous, leash. Okay, it's over here. Nothing crazy. We do have to watch out. Okay, that could be an issue. Can I declare... can I pull in a holy war? Okay, there's a Diplo perk. Okay. I mean, we have a holy order out here. We might as well go and attack. Okay. Trying to get some good genes through here. As an ally, he was an order member. Okay, we did actually capture a couple of people. come off at the bridge. Okay, my fame is widely known. Have any other issues with any vassals? Nope, I think we're good across the board. Who's my next bit that I'd like to look at? Strong and robust. Forge and repair it. One who's 22 will most likely inherit. Let's actually bet on that. My friend, I'm gonna talk up his good qualities. He is my heir, so there's that. They're twins. The issue with this is we don't have here. Okay. I'm trying to consolidate in a way that makes sense. I'm gonna petition my liege for. Resettlement of subjects. Let's hire the forest guides. Maybe we can get something. See if we can get. Oh, we got bad omens. Ouch. I might start this legend. Okay, that actually helps. Gives me 11 development. No activity going on? Okay. This would be good for this. Piety, court grandeur, legend spread. We can move towards Praetorian Guard there. My son has died. Was punted by a roe buck. He died hunting. Unfortunate. We'll take the biggest one. Ooh. A brother and brother-in-law? Oh, because, yeah, that's right. We, okay. For my niece. My niece is more prestigious. Let them settle their quarrels in peace. With that in mind, I'm gonna give my son I just grant him. What war is he in? He's in a peasant revolt? Can't I join him? And his gift artifact. Give to our son. Oh, the king is having a tournament. Might have to call in a holy order again. It costs 400. But we stem the tide. Of the push. After this title, where's this title? I'm actually decline that. I'm gonna decline that. Okay, can't wait for it to start. Our wit is good. Where are we gonna go? Ooh, I want the crust. Iconoclast. Kingdom of Jerusalem. You'll be ready to fight. Board game? Okay. Ooh, she's a blade master. Could do with their services. Take some more Falconer, I think. Okay, we can qualify. I'll buy us another round. I don't think I got anything now. We again didn't get in there. Since we're not really participating. I did gain some legitimacy from that. Launches in 10 months and we have to be ready. Since he's an iconoclast, I don't really need him. So we are obviously going to join the Crusades, personally. Don't you dare come into my lands and deal with this. Otherwise, I will march on you. They want to practice it, they will practice it in secret. Otherwise, we will not tolerate it. Days, we'll see if we can get it before anyone else does. Oh, they have, you can't actually do that. They're pledged to join the war. Okay. We'll march south. We got a band of mercenaries while we're at it. Probably not. We probably can't afford it, to be honest. Okay. Let's move down. As long as you want to attack the ruler, that's fine. I'm staying out of this. I'm joining the crusade. This is all what should, what all good Christians should do right now is joining the crusade. More of them. Yeah, that's not happening. You're not getting a Lavender J pendant from me. I'm hoping they get to my aid sooner rather than later. They didn't. It takes some time to get that. But we did actually involve ourselves. Not sure if we're gonna get the... Hang on, not prestige, but we did win. So... The issue is we're going to be marching through plague. So maybe we're not going to do that. We can get someone to come in. There we go. Someone can be appointed as the successor. And our knight, Alexander Pushkin. We can get him someone to marry. It could give us a little bit of an edge. Hell, but she's 32. Here we go. Okay, now let's... Is the plague? Flanks are done at this point. Okay, let's raise all armies again. Splits. One will be my son. The other one will be me. Convert faith is done. We're not going to have iconoclast in our territory. It's just not going to happen. See if we can capture. The Caravan Master died. The Exalted Warlord himself. Here I come. Yeah, I've gained the Crusader trait. Marshall and Prowess go up as my son. No. Yes, my son has. My son's gonna not command the armies. Except my son's the best marshal right now, so he will actually command the armies. Where are my prisoners right now? Burn you at the stake. Let me burn you at the stake. Oh, so I actually have to be... in the field the entire time. Okay. That's a change. How did my son die? That just completely screwed my entire inheritance. How'd he die? He should not have actually died. Do sieges actually do that? Would make sense. I just want to see if I can keep that trait. Now that we know that if we move out, it's another thing. Yeah, so he's fine. Huh. Could it have been because of a siege? No, I'm not taking attrition. I don't know. So that is a thing. Okay. So with that in mind, I'm going to change this where my heir isn't going to be there. I will be there. This makes sense now. I did not know that was an actual thing. Shows you how much I actually play. The game. We should actually go with someone who has faith hostility. Petition my liege for. I'll take him. Okay. He doesn't want to, that's fine. Can I gain a gardener? I don't. I gain down to earth. Jeez, it's a large castle. We could take that. Okay. I learned some stuff in this episode, or wrapping it up. We'll be able to win that. They should reinforce us, right? Hello, France! Move your ass! You gotta be kidding me. They didn't. Frickin' France. What is France doing? Abandoning the crusade. So I have consumption and I'm infirm. Okay, I'm likely gonna die here. But there was consumption around these parts because of the war, probably. Hard to guess. One more city we need, and that should be the end of that. There, I've died. That will be the end of our episode. Duke Conrad of Mazovia has found peace in Christ's embrace at 56 years of age. He died of consumption. A zealous man, he fought for the glory of God against the heathens in one of the greatest holy wars of recent history. Duke Marcin ascends to the throne, being a talented military tactician, and he expects him to lead the realm to many great victories on the field of battle. We are an insane commander at this point, but yeah, that will do it for us in this episode. So thanks for hanging out. Go and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.